Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with a look at your first alert weather here on WPBF.com. Chilly start to the day, but the good news, we're going to rebound nicely with temperatures making it into the 70s by this afternoon with mostly sunny skies. We enjoyed a fantastic weekend. More of the same today. Take a look. Temperatures will reach the upper 60s along the Treasure Coast, low 70s for Palm Beach County. And then tonight, not as cold as last night with temperatures mainly in the 40s and 50s. Your 7-day forecast looking good. If you're done with the chill in the air, we're going to warm things back up. Look for highs near 80 degrees by the end of the week.